President Biden has signed off on sending 31 Abrams tanks to Ukraine after months of hesitation.